Okay, so we are in Pa, like after a long time, and we are like just, I don't know if you can see, but we are just like sitting in the ground, on the ground. Yeah, that's it. Bye. I had nothing more to say. So today I am in the university. I'm wearing a sari. You can see. I don't know if you can see.
I know you're wearing a sari.
So this is Amol, by the way.
Hi.
So I'm wearing a sari. I'm actually hosting the program. I'm so excited. Actually, I didn't write this for the very, I mean, this is for the first time that I have not written my own script, and I am very nervous about that, because every time when you write, you know like what you have written, so even if you forget on stage, you know what you have to say. Here I don't know what I have to say if I forget. So that is one new thing that I'm doing today, and after this gets done, I'm going to rush to work, so it's going to be a hectic day. And Prateek Babbar is coming. We are celebrating Smita Patil's 60th birth anniversary.
Yeah.
And so Prateek Babbar is coming, and Sudhir Nalgaonkar, Maithili Rao, and Anita Patil Deshmukh. They all are coming, and I'm really excited about Prateek Babbar because, well, he's cute. Maybe if I see him, I'm going to forget everything that I've remembered, but. Hopefully I won't. So let's see. That's where I'm going to stand. There. That's where I'm going to stand. This is where everyone's going to sit. And done. Bye.
This film, Sagar Bhojli. Today we are celebrating the 60th birth anniversary of actress Smita Patil. Parallel cinema. The term is controversial and contested. Parallel cinema is parallel to what? To popular or mainstream cinema? Can parallel cinema really make a mark without a powerful popular cinema? Without a Dada Kondke, can we imagine a Jabbar Patel? There are some amongst us who can handle both these worlds with equal ease. Smita Patil was one such. We begin today's program with a discussion on Smita Patil. We have called her the Twilight Star, because she has shone bright on the horizon where popular and parallel cinema met. To give an insight into this brilliant star, I would like to invite Prateek Babbar, Smita's son, Sudhir Nalgaonkar, film critic, and Maithili Rao, who has recently written a book on the actor. I invite Pankaj Athavale, who will be our anchor for the discussion today. We have in the audience Dr. Anita Patil Deshmukh, Smita's sister.
Speech prepared.
Oh,
and it's huge.
We're all used to it.
So I'm going to go ahead and read it. So just in case I forget anything, I'm not going to forget anything. So I have it. I have all in the speech. First of all, thank you so very much, Professor Ranade, for this opportunity. It gives me great pleasure to discuss the work of my mother, my late mother, with the students of mass communication and journalism.
Hey, this is Rama.
Hi.
We just finished the whole
thing.
I've changed. I'm like getting ready to leave to work. But I have to collect my hall ticket first, so I'm waiting for that. Hey, chitak gaya. So, till that happens, we are hogging. Are you chitak gaya khol? Till that happens, we'll hog and then go. Say hi.
Hello.
Say hi. Okay, video time. Okay. Kajal's being very nice to me.
Yeah. She needs like this.
Yeah. I need one.
The most embarrassing thing about bloggers is how they hug. Yeah. It's like they're hugging.
What? Wait, repeat that. Thank you so much. That's chicken. I want one chicken.
You want one chicken?
Yeah. Thank you so much. Anything, anything would do.
Chalo, like, thank you. You want sauce?
How do what?
YouTubers hug? You were just talking about it?
Yeah, we were actually just talking about how vloggers hug, not YouTubers.
So can you demonstrate, demo?
Like, you can hug her and then...
Hug her or hug?
You both.
Both. Don't hug people.
Can I please say something?
Yeah, please.
You wanna hear your thoughts, like, say to me or you wanna like...
I forgot what I was going to say now.
Very good.
Wow.
Wait, what? Say hi, you're there.
Hi, I'm drinking my ketchup.
Hi.
Ketchup.
Wanna ketchup, guys?
Wanna ketchup?
You're so shy. Thank you for watching the video. Please subscribe to the channel. It would really mean a lot to me. Also, you can check out my other videos. Just click on them and they will open up in a new tab. You can also follow me on all my other social media. The links are in the description box below. Bye!